as entrepreneurs, it's hard enough to start up, and especially as women, a lot of times we're doing 8 other things, taking care of ourselves and our families.
We are working full time. We are struggling to make sure folks see our presence. So this is a great opportunity for others to highlight and see our businesses.
Local businesses like Abstract Life. Chantel Fields creates custom school supplies like backpacks and notebooks.
I want to outfit kids with something that represents them.
And J-Ware Candle Co., which Jamise Ware started as a Christmas project.
I didn't have any money to pass out gifts, and I really wanted to, like, you know, hook my family up. So I started making candles and it hit, so I'm here and I love it.
The online marketplace will also feature local author Chesiree Day, whose book is inspired by growing up in Stockton.
There's this house here that has a huge billboard sign called Poodle Parlor, and I've passed it all my life. So I set this book in Stockton and it ties into the Poodle Parlor and it kind of takes them on an adventure.
Organizers say it was important that the businesses they included reflect the people who live in the city.
With Stockton being the most diverse city in the nation, that's actually reflected totally across the board in our participating vendors.
Giving women from all walks of life the opportunity to grow their businesses.
I want to have my own shop. Yeah.
In Stockton, Olivia DeGeneiro, Fox 40 News.
All right, so a little bit more information on this. The online marketplace launches this Saturday, June 13th. You can find a link to shop by searching Stock Market CA on Instagram or on Facebook. Orders can be shipped all over the country or be picked up locally in Stockton.